हेलो गाइस, दिस इज आयुषी सिसोदिया इन वैष्णव इंस्टीट्यूट. टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज वर्ल्ड हिस्ट्री ऑफ फिंगरप्रिंट. हिस्ट्री ऑफ फिंगरप्रिंट्स ड्यूरिंग किन डायनेस्टी 300 BC हैंड प्रिंट्स ऑन डॉक्यूमेंट्स बिकम अ यूनिवर्सल मेथड ऑफ सेंश्योरिंग द लेजिटिमेसी ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स. हैंड प्रिंट्स वर ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड एज अ एविडेंस इन थेफ्ट केस. एम्पायर टिश एंड शी 246 to 210 BC was perhaps the first Chinese emperor to use a clay fingerprint seal for sealing documents. Clay was used as a seal material up to Wen and Jin dynasty 220 to 420 AD. Friction-rich skin is first described in detail by Dr. Nehemiah Grew 1684. He also made a mention of sweat pores, epidermal ridge, their arrangements, but he never referred the uniqueness of the friction skin. Next, Malpighi, 1685 to 1860, used the microscope to study skin. Fifth, J.C.M. Mayer, right, the friction ridge is unique in 1788. Purganji, 1823, classified fingerprints into 9 principal configuration groups, but he never mentioned anything about individual of the ridge structure. Williamson Herschel, 1858, used fingerprint as the identification for civil contracts. He claimed the first use of friction ridge print for the purpose of the personal identification. In 1877, the use of fingerprint in entire Hooghly, which was under his control as a magistrate and collector. Henry Foltz, 1880, mentioned in communication that fingerprints can be classified straightforwardly and the ridge details. Arthur Coleman was the first researcher who made a mention regarding formation of friction ridge in the embryos. He was identified the presence and location of borer pads on human hand and foot, 1883. June Vacuteach, 1855 to 1925, started experimenting with the fingerprints and set up his own equipment for taking criminal prints. He independently worked out a fingerprint classification system. 1822 to 1911, Sir Francis Galton published first book on fingerprint. He developed Galton's detail, that is minutia. He was a father of fingerprint also. He was able to scientifically prove the fingerprint do not change over the course of an individual lifetime, and that no two fingerprints are exactly the same. Classification system was being developed in India. Sir Edward Henry, 1850 to 1931, he developed primary classification. In 1894, he instructed that all the 10 fingers of each prison he printed and added to the anthropometric cards and assigned to Bengali police officers Khan Bahadur and Rai Bahadur Hemchandra Bose to study the classification problem, and eventually succeeded in setting up a classification system, primary and secondary also. In December 1900, the Blepper Committee recommended that the fingerprints of criminals be taken and classified by Indian. Henry and Vacuteach formed the basis of most of the 10-digit classification system used as present. The Williamson West, systematic use of fingerprint for criminal record purpose, 1903. 1905, USA military adopts the use of fingerprints soon threat after a police agency being to adopt the use of fingerprint. 1908, the first official fingerprint card was developed. 1911, fingerprints are the first accepted by USA courts as a reliable mean of the identification. 1917, first palm print accept in identification. Edmund Locard, 1918, word the 12 points seem to have been based on unscientific improvement over the 11 anthropometric measurements, arms length, height, etc., used to identify criminals before the adoption of fingerprints. 1924, IDFBI division has been formed. 1980, first IAFIS automatic fingerprints identification system data based on fingerprint developed. In the present day, there are nearly 17 million cards or nearly 700 million individual fingerprints entered in AFIS. Thank you. So this is my topic complete.